Hello friends, welcome to Vitish Academy, and today in this presentation we are going to discuss about linear inequations. So here we already know that the equation shows the equal relation between any two sentences, but here an inequation does not shows the equal relation, but it shows the greater than or less than relation between any two sentences. For example, here let us consider two numbers 4 and 5. Here we know that 4 is less than 5, and here the symbol less than shows the relation between 4 and 5. And similarly, let us consider another inequation, which is x is greater than 4. So this relation says that x is any number which is greater than 4. And now let us represent this in a number line. So first let us mark all the numbers which are greater than 4. So here we have 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 and so on values which are greater than 4. And now let us assume if x is less than 4, then it satisfies the given equation x is greater than 4 or not. So first let us substitute x is equal to 0. So on substituting here the value of x as 0, we get 0 is greater than 4. So we observe that this equation becomes a false statement. And now here if we substitute x is equal to 5, then we get here 5 is greater than 4, and this becomes a true statement. And let us substitute x is equal to 6. So we get here 6 greater than 4, and therefore it also becomes a true statement. So here the inequation x is greater than 4 satisfies only when the values of x are greater than 4. So we get the solution set for this inequation as infinity, as we have n number of values which are greater than 4. And now let us represent the inequation x is greater than or equal to 2 in a number line. So first let us draw a number line over here, and let us mark here the values which are greater than 2. So we have here 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and so on which are greater than 2. As here it is said x is greater than or equal to 2, then the solution set also includes the number 2. So therefore the solution set for the inequation x is greater than or equal to 2 would be all the numbers which are greater than 2, and also here 2 includes. So here we also have another example. We have an inequation 6x minus 3 greater than or equal to 3. And now let us solve this inequation. So first let us transfer minus 3 to the other side. So we get here 6x greater than or equal to 3 plus 3. And this would come as 6x greater than or equal to 3 plus 3 would be here 6. So we can cancel over here 6 on the both sides, and then we get here x greater than or equal to 1. And now here let us find the values of x. So first let us draw a number line over here. So here the values which are greater than 1 are 2, 3, 4 and so on. As here the value of x is greater than or equal to 1, here 1 also includes in the solution set. So the solution set for the inequation x is greater than or equal to 1 would be all the numbers including 1 to the infinity. So this was a basic introduction on linear inequations. Hope you understood the concept. Refer to more videos on linear inequations on our website vitishacademy.com. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.